Choose signal turns. Move the turn signal lever upward for a right turn or down for a left turn. When you've completed the turn, the signal cancels automatically. To signal a lane change, move the lever up or down to the point where the indicator light begins to flash. But the lever does not latch. Release the lever. The turn signal will automatically flash 3 times and stop. Choose the appropriate method to signal a lane change based on road and traffic conditions. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.